Hey guys, Sally. Not really having the best day today, so I decided that I'd do a video of me singing just so I could like try to chill out or something. I don't know, but I'm singing Walk All Over Me by All My Rejects, so here goes. So shut up, dog. Chica, cállate, ahora. Sorry, hablo un poco, you know. Okay, so here goes. Doctor, doctor, could you please just give me something for the state I'm in? I'm having trouble in society, believe I got it wrong again. I'm 1 month sober, I don't think I'm getting over my predicament. But if I jumped out of the window, what would you say? It's not on me, it's all on you. I can't deny the things we do. I can't believe her pretty feet walked over me, all over me. Help me, doc, it seems to be an awful lot for me to understand. I know I'm not a specimen, the troubles and the mess I'm in, I should be dead. He said, listen, son, I think that you bought all your fun, it's time to be a man. So you better quit complaining, think about what the people would say. It's not on me, it's all on you. I can't prescribe what you want me to. You need some sleep, you better leave. He walked over me, all over me. Wait until tomorrow and it's gone so long. Wait until tomorrow, you beg and steal and borrow till it's gone. He don't got a lot, but he's got all he needs. I need someone to love, ain't got a lot. Well, that's all that he needs. Somebody help me, cause I could use something to do to get me through. Anything will do, anything will do good by me. A little pill, a little thrill, a shot I'll take, I think I will. Anything will do good as long as it's almost too good. But either way, I don't give a damn what you people all say. It's not on me, it's all on you. I can't deny the things I do. I can't believe her pretty feet walked over me, all over me. Here comes the time to speak the truth. It's not on me, it's all on you. So as you can see, me when I leave, I walk over you, all over you. Yeah, ba-da-da-da.
So yeah, that was Walk All Over Me by All My Rejects, and I know this thing isn't plugged into anything, it's not doing any good, but it just feels right in my hands right now. I don't know why. But anyway, so yeah, that is my de-stress right there. So bye guys, that's it for now.